following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Kaylee Ray.
Well, it's been a busy time for Kaylee Ray. Wait, let's go back to what transpired last week on NXT.
So she can show up to do four shoots, but she can't show up to defend the title. She thinks she's so perfect, doesn't she? Everything is perfect for Mandy. How about you just take a photo of this?
Talk about a smash room. Is Kaylee Ray set to compete against Ivy Nile? And I wonder, what does Mandy Rose think of that destruction?
Listen,
that's who the message was sent to, directly to the champion.
All right, let me talk. The only thing going through Mandy Rose's mind right now is what time is her next mani-pedi appointment. In fact, she might be focusing on some extra training, seeing as the Women's Royal Rumble is coming up. Can you imagine Toxic A stud pointing in unison at the WrestleMania
set? I bet you wouldn't sleep for a week if that happened, huh?
It would be on repeat at my house.
Well, back to the matchup at hand. It is Nile, it is Kaylee Ray. This is a tough test tonight for Kaylee Ray.
Yeah, absolutely. Listen, Kaylee Ray has been in there with some of the absolute best, but Nile is undefeated. She's never really been tested in the ring thus far. That's been how good she is and how high above the level of competition she's been so far. We really don't know just how good Ivy Nile really is, but we know all about Kaylee Ray, veteran competitor,
nice.
Former NXT UK's winning champion, a.k.a. the Forever Champ.
What a great transition by Nile, and Malcolm Bivens on the outside. All smiles as the smile may have gone away from his face, as it has been a big night thus far for Diamond Mine. Creed Brothers advancing to round two of the Dusty Cup. And right now, though, Ivy Nile is having it taken to her by Kaylee Ray into the cover. Nile able to kick out. But all joking aside, Wayne, you don't think Mandy Rose is worried about Kaylee Ray? About KLR?
Worried. All right, listen. You thought that Mandy Rose was worried about Raquel Gonzalez. Guess what? She beat Raquel Gonzalez. You thought Mandy Rose would be worried about Cora Jade. Guess what? She beat Cora Jade. Let me be clear. Mandy Rose is the attraction in NXT. She's the reason people tune in. Don't worry about the competition. They'll all fall.
Whoa. Ivy Nile off the Enziguri into the cover and a kick out by Kaylee Ray. Well, let's look at what's going on at hand right now, as Malcolm Bivens is excited for what Ivy Nile is doing right now. Ivy Nile has never competed against a superstar like Kaylee Ray.
Of course she hasn't. Look, Kaylee Ray has a massive amount of experience, 15 years plus at this point. She's been in huge spotlights like the War Games matchup. She's been winning championships around the world. Nile can overcome all of that despite the gulf in experience, and it's all thanks to the training in the Diamond Mine, working alongside the likes of the Creeds, working alongside the likes of Roderick Strong, and of course with her career guided by the mastermind Bivens. Look how she is now dominating the scary Queen of Scots.
Wow, right now certainly in control of this matchup is Kaylee Ray. You talk about the championship pedigree. Certainly going to be tested here tonight as Nile one more time trying to hold on. And unique counter by Kaylee Ray.
Kaylee Ray managed to get out of that. How much damage has been done, though?
Talking to Kaylee Ray earlier tonight, she said she has a lot of respect for Ivy Nile and what she has accomplished in such a short time. Also said she's looking forward to rooting for fellow Scott Doudrop, who faces Becky Lynch for the Raw Women's title at the Royal Rumble a week from this Saturday. Into the cover for Kaylee Ray. Hooks the inside leg and able to kick out.
Cannot wait for
Ivy Nile.
Cannot wait for the Women's Royal Rumble. My opinion, Becky Lynch is the best on the planet. Doudrop needs to bring her A game. To be honest, she started doing exactly that last night on Raw.
Well, right now, Ivy Nile looking to bring her A game to this matchup, and nice kick, but Ivy now certainly has continued to evolve her game.
Modified leg DDT.
Into the cover. Will this put away Kaylee Ray in another near fall? I mean, would you consider this an upset if Ivy now were able to win?
Hey, let's be honest, this would be a massive upset, but with moves like that, she is getting closer and closer to shocking the world, and you know for a fact that Malcolm Bivens is loving every second of this because he smells money with Ivy now, quite rightly so.
We talked about the tough test for both these women. This certainly is a premier battle here this week on NXT.
Super kick was a game changer.
And now Kaylee Ray looking for that KLR bomb to put Nile away.
Niall clearly having it scouted, though.
Wait a minute. There's Mandy Rose.
Well, you ask for her, you talk a little trash. You have to imagine the champ is going to come out at some point.
Kaylee Ray again, looking for the KLR bomb. Can she connect? Rolling through. Shoulders it out. Center of the ring. Niall. Wow.
Here is your winner, Ivy Niall.
What a shocker.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
The women's champion, Mandy Rose. Yeah, you said she wasn't worried, Wade. What's this look like? She's certainly worried.
Listen, you turn up and you smash up Mandy Rose's photo shoot location. There's going to be a price to pay, but it might be backfiring right now.
Oh, there's the rest of Toxic Attraction.
The cavalry.
The NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Gigi Dolan, Jane, out here, and now the numbers advantage. Oh! Well, there's Mandy Rose telling the troops.
How is this?
Hartwell Parada.
What's he gonna do with that?
Persia Parada, Indy Hartwell evening the odds.
Stick in their nose where it doesn't belong.
What do you mean? They have a lot of beef with the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Jealousy more like.
And Hartwell taking care of business, so is Parada.
Lacey Jane in a world of trouble. This has backfired in the worst way. For Toxic Attraction.
Oh, talk about in your face. Boom! Taste of your own medicine to Toxic Attraction.